So right now we're pulling up on this cliff.
No wait, hold on. This is high as shit.
Yo, what's up everybody? So we just got out from Chipotle, ate some delicious food. We just picked up our buddy Alex.
Yeah.
He's a safety for the 49ers at UNCC. Awesome yeah. player right here. He's a champion. Non-stop madness. He can bench 140 in each arm.
Oh, snap.
You said you play football, right?
Yo, bro,
so are you nervous to jump off this 50-foot cliff?
I'm a little nervous.
Yeah, super excited, but I have no idea where I'm going right now. Where do we go? So we're trying to find the trails right now.
Really?
Yeah. But we're really, like, confused because we've never been here before.
No,
I'm thinking I'm seeing a trail right here, and I feel like that's the way to get to it, so let's go that way and see where it goes. Okay, so we've come to where they've knocked down a fence, and we assume that that trail is what leads us to the cliff jumping spot.
Come along, everybody, to the cliff jumping spot.
Oh, and he trips. And he runs right out of it. That's a champion in action.
I secured the ball. It's all that matters.
The truth.
Actually, I'm kind of scared, Bears.
If someone's running.
Oh my God, guys!
Why aren't you running?
Ever got hit in the face.
This is definitely the quarry.
You know a bunch of people die on it.
Yeah. Send it, bro. It's our cliff. Alright. So, we're trying to get to the other side of the cliffs. And the only way that we can get to that side is if we walk through this old man's house. But it's said that he's a really grumpy old geezer. And he's actually shot at people before. Oh man, we're getting deep into his property.
12 seconds later.
Okay, I think we're on the other side already. It looks like we're good. Wow, guys, so right now we're pulling up on this cliff. This looks stunning. I'm crouched down right now to get through these bushes, but check this out. It's all deep enough, it's a core.
God said, maybe it's my time. Oh, my. No, wait, hold on, this is high as shit. Are you getting all this on camera? This is scary, yo. You go first.
Go before you think too much. Solid, bro.
I'm scared.
So Nicole, are you gonna jump? So we just got our first jumps in. The water is as warm as every other quarry I've been at. This cliff jumping session's been sick. Yo, how'd you like it?
We're on the side of a road. I've caught me an alligator snapping turtle coming back from the cliff jumping site. And this bad boy's just walking across the street. Of course I'm gonna find me one of him. Give him a kiss, that's how we do it.
So right now we're going into this door. It's not the right door, but we're gonna go in anyways.
Yeah.
There you go. Go on. Well, hello. Oh.
It's the wrong door, bro.
Does anybody need any nail treatments in here? I'm a professional nail guy. So we walked into the door. Nobody's very happy with us walking into this door.
They're not.
So we're walking back out the door. Everybody looked at us like we are terrible people.
We are terrible.
Content, bro.